I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add a profile picture to WhatsApp. Step 1. Open WhatsApp on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap Settings in the menu at the bottom of this screen. Step 2. Tap your profile picture at the top of this screen. The Edit Profile screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap your profile picture at the top of this menu. The Edit Profile Picture menu pops up at the bottom of this screen. You can choose to either take a picture, choose a picture, or use an avatar. Step 4. In this example, I'll tap Choose Photo. The next screen shows you photos on your device. Step 5. Tap to choose the photo you want to use as your profile picture in WhatsApp. The next screen lets you size and scale your chosen image. Step 6. Tap Choose after adjusting your image. You'll return to the Edit Profile screen where you'll see that your new WhatsApp profile photo is displayed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.